I'm not your friend, I'm not your friend. It's in the Constitution.
Jerome is selfish and misguided, and if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Thank you.
don't let the Peggies catch you hunting their livestock. That John put you underwater. Goddamn, I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories. But if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. If you want to hear his yammering, he should be up at his ranch.
See ya. back down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate.
Now, recent diplomatic meeting came to blows when a representative from Southeast Asia declared his country refused to treat with fools and madmen. It's unclear who he was referring to, but it nonetheless prompted a U.S. diplomat to punch him in retaliation, saying, "Don't call my president that."
Bear could bite a piggy's head clean off.
Show them.
Our scout said he saw cultists killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm.
I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.